Hi, welcome to Raman TT High Performance Center, Chennai.
Yeah, during this pandemic, there have been a lot of challenges, but I look at the positives more, and I think it has been a great journey working with Satyen in the last few months. We have done a lot of upskilling on his game, be it on the serves, receives, some of the footwork drills, some of the patterns, some of the combinations, and each of them we have hit at least more than 1,000 balls. So we have developed something called as match simulation card, different templates which he has to adhere to and work on it, and that has helped him test his skills. And I've been a scorekeeper, so we have created a match environment for him, and a lot of rusty areas we have been able to iron out, and we have been able to identify also certain areas where he can do something different, something better, to put it across at the Olympic Stadium. So I think overall the training has gone on very well. We have kept him totally injury free. He's completely fit, totally fit, and ready to go for the Olympics. So all the best, Satyen. I'm sure he'll come out flying colors, make some big upsets, and set the tone for the 2024 Olympics. Not to forget that you will do extremely well in this Olympics. Wishing you all the best, and as I mentioned in this Olympic journey, guts for glory. Have the guts, and I'm sure the glory is not far from you.
I'm Bhuvaneshwari, former international player, played for senior India for over 10 years. I have been very much a part of discussions regarding technical and tactical aspects that Satyen can add to his game profile. I must say that I am very fortunate to understand these elements discussing with Ram. He has a very sharp mind for reading the game in general and Satyen's game in particular. The things that will fit his game style and try and bring it to the best of his ability. I think there has been enough number of hours put into his technical and tactical elements, and I am sure that all this will come to fore during Olympics and beyond. Wishing you all the best, Satyen. Show your guts. And glory awaits you.
Hello everyone, Satyen Nyanshekaran here. I'm extremely delighted to qualify for Tokyo Olympics and also to become a national champion in the same year. Despite the COVID lockdown situation, I've prepared extremely well. I've developed new skills, footwork patterns, serves, receive, and thanks to Raman TT High Performance Center, and especially to my coach Raman sir for his meticulous plans and preparation in my run-up to the Tokyo Olympics. Raman sir is considered one of the best coaches in the world for his up-to-date knowledge, precision planning, astute thinking and analytical skills. I could see how Priyesh is shaping up under his watchful eyes and has already made table tennis as his profession. Come join Raman TT High Performance Center of Khelo India and a top center to develop your game with full-on motivation and to break into the Indian team and also to become a world-class athlete like me.
Hi, I'm Suresh Raj Priyesh. I'm happy to become national champion and I'm ranked world number 6. I'm truly thankful for Satyen Anna for practicing with me, guiding me and motivating me. I've been working extremely hard in Raman TT HPC and I hope that next year will be a breakthrough year for me. Wishing Satyen Anna all the very best for Tokyo Olympics.
Also wishing Priyesh his best wishes for the future in the upcoming tournaments. He's a wonderful talent. He has taken up to full-time table tennis, moving into NIOS. And we have the vision and he has the passion. So I think together we can make it really big for the country.
Just listen to all the warm-up and cool-down exercises, especially your glute stretch, hamstring stretch and the hip flexor stretches. So make sure before you go to the match, do a proper warm-up and then start the game. Because that is very important for you to go along with the game. Okay? Thank you. And wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Make us all proud.
Thank you.
I'm extremely thankful to Keshav, our physio, who has been kind enough to come every day and take care of Satyen's recovery and how he is faring between his fitness and practice sessions. So thank you, Keshav.
Hi, I am Dhani, assistant trainer at Ramantiti High Performance Center. I have been so lucky to watch Satyanana up close, trained by Raman sir, our chief coach and mentor. Wishing you all the best, Satyanana, for upcoming Olympics.
Ohayo gozaimasu, Satyan. All the very best for your wonderful trip to Olympics. You're a pride of India, and I'm sure you will be a great ambassador, not only for India as a country, but the sport of table tennis. Wish you all the very best. As an Indian Army veteran, I can share that the pride of seeing the Indian national flag being flown is the best feeling that you can get. And on behalf of all the men and women in uniform, I wish you all the very best and have great hopes that the Indian national flag and the Indian national anthem will be played at Tokyo. Arigato gozaimasu. I have a small memento for you, Satyan, which will always remind you of what you are playing for. You're not playing for points, you're playing for the national flag. And I hope this will remind you always to play your best. And like the Olympic motto says, it's so important for you to be faster, higher, and stronger. Satyan, this is for you.
Thank you, sir.
All the very best, Satyan. And a little bit of Japanese I can teach you. When you meet someone, you can say, Ohayo gozaimasu.
Ohayo gozaimasu.
And when you want to thank someone, you can say, Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato gozaimasu.
So, what
are you? Arigato gozaimasu.
Okay, doitashimasu ne. All the very best.
Thank you, Colonel, for your energetic and thoughtful message for Satyan. I'm sure he'll be pumped up to give his best and bring the Olympic glory in table tennis for India.
Satyan, you've put in a lot of hard work. Your preparation has been awesome. And I'm sure you will do very well and win us laurels. Go, Satyan, go. Make us proud.
I'm also thankful to our advisory board member, Dr. Raghavendra Prasad, for coming all over, all the way here to come and encourage Satyan and wish him all the best.
Hi, my name is Anirban. I'm playing in this academy since 6 months. This academy is one of the best academies in India, for sure. And Raman sir is a god to me. His knowledge and knowledge passion towards table tennis is really unbelievable. Sir helps me a lot during my bedtime. Whenever I need anything, sir is always there for me. And thank you so much, sir, for your unconditional love and support.
Thank you, Anirban. It was great sparring with you in my preparation for the Tokyo Olympics.
All the best, Raya, for Olympics. Go for gold.
Thank you.
Thanks to Anirban Ghosh for coming and sparring. He's a wonderful talent, and I think he can go places. Wishing you all the best. And as I mentioned in this Olympic journey, guts for glory.